Hello friends, today I'm doing astronaut. You know who is astronaut? Astronaut is a special kind of scientist who travel into space. You know why they travel into space? To learn more about universe. So, let's do astronaut. Friends, come on, join me. Zoom, zoom, we are going to the moon. Zoom, 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 we are going to the moon. You know who goes to the moon? Astronaut. You know why astronaut go to the moon? Because to learn about universe, we can't go to moon because we need a special kind of dress. That dress is space suit. You know, space don't have gravity. So, when astronauts go to space, they will fly all over the dark space. Who went to the space first? Yuri Gagarin, astronaut. You know who landed on the moon first? I know. It's Neil Armstrong. We will remember that. How? Because this need to remember Armstrong. But that is Neil Armstrong. I forgot to tell you something. My drawing is fully finished. Only painting I need to do. So, let's paint. The space is full of dark. You know how we will get the dark color? We will mix dark blue and black to mix up. And nearby the astronaut, it's very dark, little bit of black. Zoom, zoom, zoom. We are going in the moon. Zoom, zoom. We are going in the moon. So take care, because the star will spoil. I think my 103 star is already spoiled. So, I'm too tired. Let me jump. Five little astronauts jumping in the moon. One fell down and mama called the doctor. Doctor said no more astronaut jumping in the moon. So I think I'm almost done my painting too. My rocket was about to blaster. You know what trick I did for the moon? First I take black paint and made a spot on the moon, and I take wastewater and spread it all over the moon. And you can see I got a glitter glue and I put glitter on the rocket to make the rockets fire. So let's draw more stars. And that star is made of white paint and dip dip. Friends, how is my video? Oh, abracadabra, subscribe. Subscribe to Swirl.